Daniel Craig's doing his thing as 007 tomorrow night at 8 on ITV2 in our action-packed Bond movie Spectre. But right now, if you don't have a hot date this Valentine's Day, there's always Jamie Dornan. With nudity, scenes of a strong sexual nature, and so strong language, it's 50 Shades of Grey.
Sponsors movies on ITV2, Korean Film.
Wow. Yeah, really good actually, guys. Brilliant. We'd have done it ourselves, but
your knees playing up.
You know how it is.